A goanna is any of several Australian monitor lizards of the genus Varanus, as well as certain species from Southeast Asia. Around 30 species of goanna are known, 25 of which are found in Australia. This varied group of carnivorous reptiles ranges greatly in size and fills several ecological niches. The goanna features prominently in Aboriginal mythology and Australian folklore. Being predatory lizards, goannas are often quite large, or at least bulky, with sharp teeth and claws. The largest is the Parenti, v. gigantuus, which can grow over 2.5 meters, 8.2 feet, in length. A goanna in Toowoomba, Darling Downs, Queensland. Not all goannas are gargantuan. Pygmy goannas may be smaller than a man's arm. The smallest of these, the short-tailed monitor, Varanus brevicuda, reaches only 20 centimeters, 8 inches, in length. They survive on smaller prey, such as insects and mice. Goannas combine predatory and scavenging behaviors. A goanna will prey on any animal it can catch and is small enough to eat whole. Goannas have been blamed for the death of sheep by farmers, though most likely erroneously, as goannas are also eaters of carrion and are attracted to rotting meat. Most goannas are dark colored, with grays, browns, blacks and greens featuring prominently, however, white is also common. Many